these years, did you ever think your students see Brooklyn's competing at a high level in a WWE ring?
Well, I don't think anybody could have predicted this. I swear, Brooklyn's must know the location of the Fountain of Youth.
The game of age trouble there.
Yeah, I think they saw that one coming a mile away.
This might be big.
Well, this is just great offense by Samoa Joe. Well, you know, it's amazing to think that Brock Lesnar has dedicated his life to competition in some sort of ring. I mean, Lesnar has been an NCAA, he's fought out of it.
So what do you think about Dolph Ziggler? Look at Brock's run now, which is good. You gotta wonder how much longer that could last, though.
Is he out? No, he made it back in. Watch it.
Samoa Joe's Muscle Buster is undoubtedly one of the most devastating moves in all of sports entertainment today. But if I'm being completely honest, I have to question the name.
When this guy's on, look out. Samoa Joe spots the chance and takes it.
This is Samoa Joe on the go.
Samoa Joe dealing out some punishment.
Yeah, too bad for his opponent. Oh, wait, nice reverse. Has he got his opponent? What's he going for here?
It's the team to avoid that. The earlier question, the name of Samoa Joe's Muscle Buster. What is it about the name you question?
Well, I just
just think it's a little bit misleading. That thing doesn't just bust muscle. It's over for Samoa Joe. Goodbye, Samoa Joe.
Can you believe it? Lesnar's been eliminated.
Honestly, I can't. I can't believe Lesnar is done here.
Figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out